I was thinking recently about Mrs. Eddy's beautiful hymns and how healing they are. And a while ago, I found a short article in the book. It's called The Healer. It's about Mrs. Eddy, and the stories are compiled by David Keeston. And in that book is a short story, a true story, of how Mrs. Eddy had actually used the hymn, Blessed Christmas Morn, in healing. Of course, we know the strength and the beauty of the words of the hymns that she wrote. This article can also be found in our November 2015 magazine. But Mrs. Eddy says about how she used her own interpretation of Christmas Morn in healing a patient. Thou gentle beam of living love and deathless life, truth infinite is you as God sees you, as you see yourself. And still I quote our leader, I have taken this hymn and raised a patient who was at the point of passing on in the hospital. I held her as a gentle beam of what? Living love. As far above all the strife, all the striving, as far above the conditions that brought her there. Or cruel creed, the doctor's verdict, so far above all cruel edicts, creeds of mortal belief, or earth-born taint, so far above any taint of inheritance. Fill us, fill her today, right now, with all thou art. With what? With living love and deathless life, truth infinite. Thou all of me, fill us, be thou our all of life, always. I'm not sure I've ever read anything more beautiful than that treatment. Of course, those of you who know that hymn, Blessed Christmas Morn, know the words that she refers to. But you see what a complete treatment that was, to lift thought above the striving that brought a person into a situation, to take them above the earth-born taint, any belief of inheritance, to know that they are a beam of living love and deathless life. It is so beautiful, and I say I have used it so often in sometimes very severe cases, and always with wonderful results, because this is the truth, as our leader would teach us. I am so grateful to dear Mrs. Eddy for all that she's given us, and certainly for these most beautiful hymns. I'm grateful to be here tonight.